on the way to the gym, which is now 10 o'clock. So I've about 2 hours to work, get to the gym and work out. Gonna be hitting legs today. Late, I'm behind. I'm completely behind my training, as of my programming, as Maddie. It's not his fault, my fault. Busy week last week. Moved back to my mother's. So yeah, gonna try to show you a few clips of my training. Hope you enjoy. And also, hopefully, this video will be out by Friday. Also, I'm going to Dublin on Friday for the Alpha Elite meetup at Raw Gym in Sandyford. So whoever's going for my followers, subscribers, comment below. Maybe we'll see each other there. Peace. One of my really, really good friends, Robbie Burke. Robbie Burke official for signing with Bounce United and the Lation Sounds. He released his first label a few days ago. I'll link in the description below. So make sure to go check him out and support him. Big things coming for him. Also, another label is coming out on the 12th of August, so stay tuned. So now I'm so close to the gym. So I'm gonna take my pre-workout, which I got from Layden's Sports Nutritions on Instagram. Shout out to them for sending out me a big enough package. So what I got here is Little Dragon Extreme Pre-Workout, Fizzy Cola Flavor. I had it the other day, and it was grand. Now it's 10 o'clock, taking pre-workout this time. YOLO. So yeah, here it goes. Forgot to shake it up. I like the flavor of that. I like the sourness. Ooh, that Fizzy Cola. I need to get more. More things. More things to come with them. So stay tuned for that. Giveaways and all that sort of stuff. You know, all that shit. After competition, I actually barely trained. First week, it's been like 2 weeks after the competition. So the first week I didn't train, and the second week was last week. I trained once, took 2 days into one workout. I went full out. I was in business already, and then yesterday. Last week, and day one of week two is today. So yeah, my own fault. But what you gotta do is keep on pushing. And as I said in the last vlog, that I was gonna compete in the IPO charity, but I won't now, as I will be doing a PT course with Raw Gyms up in Dublin, so I can't. We gotta pick the more important things in life. But there's always next year for me to be, as I still wanna bring my lifts up a lot more than in Maddie's competition. So yeah, we'll see where I get to. finish it. I'll finish it tomorrow. As you see here, this is my first set of squats. Then I'm moved on to leg press, superset it with stiff leg deadlifts, and finish off the calves. So now, to sleep. Or deadlifts. So, yeah, oh, by the way, it's giveaway time. BCAAs, protein pancakes, protein chips, protein wafer, and pre-workout. So I'm going to be picking a winner at 500 followers. Make sure to subscribe. Follow me.